Belgium's agriculture minister claims Dutch officials knew about the chemical in November 2016.